intrinsically disordered proteins have been implicated in the number of really debilitating human disorders, primarily solid tumors, which account for more than 70% of the most difficult to treat cancers right now as we speak. We have a very simple mission statement at Peptone. If we make medicine, everybody wins. NVIDIA provides us with a true scientific and technological know-how on how to port complex scientific code on their GPUs. With AWS, we are able to achieve unprecedented level of scalability and performance using their EC2 service infrastructure.
You can't judge a movie from a single frame. In the same way, you can't model an intrinsically disordered protein looking only at a single conformation. You need to look at millions of different conformations. So it's like looking at a video for proteins. This is called an ensemble. AWS gave us all the flexibility to do that. We developed our own hydrogen deuterium exchange mass spectrometer, or HDXMS. We're able to look at conformational states where our drug really binds and design drugs to bind there.
Traditional medicinal chemistry effort focused on a folded protein may take up to 1.5 years. We were able to compact this process into a 10-day experimental exercise.
With AWS, we can scale up our workloads from 0 to 100s of GPUs in minutes. And with NVIDIA, we're able to train models that wouldn't have been possible to train before.
Our singular goal at Peptone is to deliver transformational medicines for people in need. With better medicines, we can give our patients far more years of happy, hopefully problem-free life, and tremendously positively impact outcomes, especially for patients who are very early on in their cancer journey.